It's been a true pleasure and a privilege and an honour to stand on this stage. I'm very happy to come back out here in person also.
Just